In this video, we will talk about how to use your phone to control your Windows PC remotely. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step, as we are going to take the remote of our computer. We need all the required information so that we can take the remote of our Windows 11 or Windows 10 PC. Let me show you the steps you need to follow. Step 1. Enable remote desktop. For Windows 11, click on Windows icon. Select Settings. Select System. Now scroll it down. Select Remote Desktop. Turn on Remote Desktop. Select Confirm to enable it. For Windows 10, click on Windows icon. Take your cursor to gear icon and open Settings. Select System. On the left panel, you will find Remote Desktop. Simply scroll it down and select Remote Desktop. Turn on Enable Remote Desktop. Select Confirm to enable it. Step 2. Note your PC name. Click on File Explorer. Select this PC. Open Local Disk. Now Users. Here you can see the username. You have to follow the same steps for Windows 10. Step 3. Local IP. For Windows 11, click on Windows icon and open Settings. On the left side, open Network and Internet. Select your connection type Ethernet or Wi-Fi. Scroll it down. Here you can see your IPv4 address. Note it down. For Windows 10, click on Windows icon and open Settings. Open Network and Internet. Select Properties. Scroll it down. Here you can see your IPv4 address. Note it down. Step 4. Connect to the computer. Open Play Store. Click in Search and type Remote Desktop. Select Windows App. Here you can see it's made by Microsoft Corporation. Click on Install. It could take some time, so let it install. It's completely depend on your internet speed. Once installed, open it. Select Accept, then Skip, then PC Connection. In PC name, simply enter IPv4 address. Select Save. Here, you can see remote has been added. Click on it. Enter the PC user name and password and select Continue. Here you can check Never ask again for connection to this PC and click on Connect. All right, here you can see we have a remote. If you like to use the mouse, then you need to hold the cursor to move it around. For keyboard on the top, you can use that option. So that's how you can use your phone to control your Windows PC remotely. Drop your feedback in the comments, especially if you run into any issues while connecting phone remotely. That's all for today. See you in the next video.